to sit up and or to check cancel an appointment. 'Cause this Monday she probably doesn't need to go.
Oh, she was supposed to go Monday?
'Cause she already saw the oncologist.
So when are they going to start her treatment?
Well, they already have the new drug on the way. That it'd be a week and a half before he gets here.
Keep standing up there. Straighten up your knees. Remember to walk. You can't walk on your elbows. You got to walk on your hands. So your walker has to be here. You don't walk on your elbows. Let's push up. Get your posture back. All the way up. Good job.
Diez,
There. That's what we want to
nueve,
see. Good
ocho,
job.
siete,
Good job.
cinco,
You're doing great.
seis,
Keep standing up
cuatro.
real tall.
No, can I sit now?
Yeah, you did 60 seconds, but slow. Remember, no clocks. I mean, you're working on good control. Good job. That was good. That was 60 seconds.
He was.
Yeah. Very good. We got to do 10 of those because you got to get used to that so you can start walking again. And it's hard when you've been weak. You know, the hospital makes you weak. There you go. Good job. And stand up real tall. Straighten up. Get those knees back. Keep your heels down. Good job. Nope, that's only 10 seconds. Keep standing tall. You can't do anything in 10 seconds. You gotta stand tall. Push those knees back. All the way back. Good job. But try to stay on your arms. Here, honey, you're on your elbows. Let's push you up on your hands. Can you get up on your hands? This one too. Let's come back and push up. Let's stand up taller. Shoulders back. Head up. And real tall.
Yes.
Head up, shoulders back, stand tall, nice and easy. Head up, shoulders back, knees straight.
Excellent.
Good job. Keep looking all the way up.
No.
And not on your elbows.
Not
Gotta
on
come back
your
up.
hands.
Come back up on your hands, honey. So. No clumps.